For 60 days and 60 nights, I have sat at my brother's bedside, waiting as he suffered silently, waiting for him to show me a sign, to point me in the direction of the culprit who placed him in a vegetative state. And then yesterday, the unthinkable happened. He moved. My brother moved. And not only did he move, he opened his eyes. And then, for the first time in 2 months, my brother spoke. His voice was weak and frail, and he could manage to utter only 2 words. But what my brother said will be forever ingrained in my psyche, because those 2 words was the name of his assailant. When I heard my brother name the perpetrator of his demise, a tidal wave of anger and pain coursed through my body and consumed my entire being. I couldn't believe what I had heard. This entire time, the guilty party has been staring me in the eyes, but I've been too blind to see it. The man who attacked my brother is Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio.
Brother and I sat stoically staring at one another before he closed his eyes and drifted back into unconsciousness. But the words Rey Mysterio hung in the air like a demon that I could not fathom. Why, Rey? Why? How could you have done this? I know that you couldn't do it alone, Rey, but that doesn't matter. The more I thought about it, the more I realized that it's true. It made all the sense in the world. You had the most to gain, Rey. It all goes back to the night that my brother beat you to earn a place in the World Championship Fatal 4-Way match. After that match, Rey, you made a conscious decision and took the coward's way out. The next week, like a virus invading its host, you opportunistically won a battle royal and secured your place back in the World Championship Fatal 4-Way match. 2 weeks later, you emerged victorious, laced in gold, winning the world title when you should have hung your head in shame for what you had done. The only reason that you won, Rey, is because my brother wasn't there to stop you. But I stopped you, Rey. I cashed in my Money in the Bank contract, and I brought my brother's Holy Grail back to where it belongs, back to the dark side. And at SummerSlam, I will beat you again. Only this time, beating you will not be enough. This time, defeating you will not be enough. This time, victory will not satisfy my appetite for vengeance. This time, I will make you pay for your sins. This time, I will make you experience what my brother has endured. I am going to open this casket. And stuff you in. I will damn you to eternal hell where the fires will consume you over and over. I will damn you to eternal pain as you scream in agony. You will be praying, Ray, but you will not be praying to God Almighty. You will be praying to me. And then I will shut this lid. And Rey Mysterio, as we have known him, will cease to exist. As you gasp for air, Rey, and the light dims, your fate will be sealed, and so too will your soul. As the life oozes out of your pores, the last thought that will go through your mind will be to repent over what you did to my brother. And then, Ray, the only thing left will be
I can't swim, help me!